สวัสดีค่ะ Good morning Okay today the light is not very good Apologize me I need to adjust the light
a little bit
Okay Oops Okay little bit better Okay The reading today I found an article for my email It is from the pottery website something because I like to do pottery and still would like to go back to do I did it 7 years ago and take a break because I do something else went to college and now I feel like I want to go back and do again anyway it's not the point for today just come back to reading article today okay I think it is not difficult. Make a custom clay texture tool from scrap wood. Scrap. With the R. Scrap. Let me read again. Make a custom clay texture tool from scrap wood. There are many ways to make texture on pottery. And making custom clay texture tools is great because it's really personalize your work. Let me read again. There are many ways to make texture on pottery, and making custom clay texture tools is great because it really personalizes your work. We have posts in the Ceramic Arts Network Archives on making pottery texture boards. Fossil lab building and making clay textures rollers. But those are clay texture tools for hand building primarily. Okay. It's not easy, right? It's not easy with the R and the L and also the personalizes. I'm not sure it's supposed to be this or just lines. Okay. Not easy. Okay, let me read again for whole thing. Make custom clay texture tools from scrap wood. There are many ways to mix texture on pottery, and making custom clay texture tools is great because it really personalizes your work. We have posts in the Ceramic Arts Network Archives on making pottery texture boards, fossil lab building, and making clay textures rollers. But those are clay texture tools for hand buildings primarily. Okay. Keep practicing, reading, speaking, talking, whatever you feel like to do and try not worry too much about grammar. And if you still have hard time like me to pronounce the word, it is okay. Just keep practicing. Okay, don't give up. That is a The most important, don't give up. And also don't compare to anyone. Okay? Bye. สวัสดีค่ะ